Victorian Paladins! This is your Cursed Paladin here, Artanicas. Hope you're all having a good one today, and I hope you all enjoy the show as we get in, finish off a bit more on Destiny 2 here. Season of Dawn, prior to the next season coming out.
Watch out! There's another injection rig headed your way.
Cool. Okay. So, what do I need to get done for this bounty? Finisher. Okay, and... Crap. I'm free. Okay.
Sure are persistent. I'll get that.
Don't worry. We'll deal with them as many times as it takes.
The rig is neutralized. We stop them in their tracks.
You make it look easy.
Oh, well. This might take a little while. But not fully kill. Glad there's no real cooldown on the finishers. That would have sucked.
No.
Well, looks like my hunter's gonna have a new sword.
Enemies hold valuable tech to help the war effort.
Clear out some enemies.
Thank you. not too bad. 52%. I'm getting there.
Who better to take them from than our enemy?
Scions, more scions. Knew I heard some somewhere.
Thank you.
too shabby. Hell on. This is definitely an interesting little one.
Sure are persistent. I'll give them that.
Don't worry. We'll deal with them as many times as it takes.
sucked. Okay.
Rig is neutralized. We stop them in their tracks.
How's
you make it look easy.
That?
Thank you.
Damn, she took a lot of bullets. Okay. This should be it. Back to the tower. Hand these couple in and boom, chakalaka. How close did I get done? 55. Well, that's not too bad. Man, you need a lot of enemies to upgrade that gun. What is this, a pulse rifle? Damn. Looks more like a scout rifle than a pulse. Hey, I'm not to judge.
Shooting out there.
Okay.
Take it easy.
Hell.
I've come to expect great things from you, Guardian. You never wavered when the tower fell. When Cade died. I rely on you when all else fails. But this, rectifying the past, I could not expect. Today you saved the life of a Titan. No more, no less. And for that, I'm grateful. He might not say it to your face, but Saint idolizes you. He'll need your help reacclimating to all of this. Do what you can. Back to the front, Guardian. Rebuilding what we lost is not enough. We need more. Redeploy the construction crews from the walls to the residential districts. They'll do more good.
Good luck out there.
So what am I supposed to do
my
now?
My brother's so proud that he can chop a wood plank in half with his hands.
Okay, let's go see him.
I don't know what Joel said, but it changed his mind. Fast.
It ain't just any bounties. Didn't read that originally. But that's my own bloody fault. For being blind is a bloody bat. But no matter. Well, everyone, I'm gonna go see Allmate here and call quits for a moment to get myself something to eat for dinner. Time's beginning to catch up on me. So I better make sure I got something within my little gullet. I do like the back bit on the chest. Don't keep it around. It'd be cool if it did, but I got doubts that Bungie's gonna keep it.
Good luck, should you need it.
What happened to his robes? I liked him better when he had his robes. So,
Thane 14 has returned to the city. Perhaps a... No. No, there's too much to be done here. I believed you had broken the Red Legion. I see faith has failed me again.
Not really much. Damn.
New instabilities in the Sundial are proving taxing. Haste is a necessity.
Nice. Tide of hope, huh? Those aren't too bad. So he's done it to his thing. No, but it's close.
New instabilities in the Sundial are proving taxing. Haste is a necessity.
Interesting.
Mercury is fractured. But what is a planet against all of existence or righting an old wrong?
And now you have your robe. That looked so weird before when you didn't have the full thing. Must have been a glitch in the system. Oh well, any case, like I said everyone, I'm gonna take a break now. Give me a bit
Thane
of a bite
14
to
has returned to the city. Perhaps
walk around a little bit, shake off some of the
No, there is too much to be done here. I believed you had broken the Red Legion. I see faith has failed me again.
But yeah. Take care, everyone, and I'll catch you all on the flip side. Bye-bye.